Dwight, I'm glad you're here. I need you to see this.
Killed Jack. He wants you to kill me. He showed you the photo, didn't he? Didn't he?
Oh! Meg! God damn you, Meg!
I checked the daily report books. Dudley, Buzz Meeks, and Stensland go way back.
I know Stensland lied to me. Leffert's mother ID'd Stensland as Leffert's boyfriend. Stensland pretended he didn't know Meeks or her the night that I met Lynn.
Stensland and Meeks. What the hell were they up to?
I don't know.
But I think Stens killed Meeks over heroin.
What heroin?
Tony Stampinato told me that Meeks had heroin for sale. Meeks ends up dead. Stensland dies at the Night Owl.
It wasn't the Negroes. The rape victim lied in her statement. The first guys to the Mercury Coop were Bruning and Carlisle.
Dudley's guys. They planted the shotguns.
And they'd have killed the Negroes too if Jack and I hadn't shown up. Dudley framed them because they were Negroes and had records. And he knew there'd be no questions asked if they were killed resisting arrest. Somehow this is all connected to Jack's angle. Sid Hutchins. The pictures to blackmail Ellis Lowe. A kid got murdered. If we're gonna figure this out, we need to work together.